Whether you're an aspiring or a seasoned entrepreneur, most likely you've heard of how important your YouTube thumbnails are. So in today's video, I'm going to just show you how to quickly upload a custom thumbnail to your YouTube videos. And we're going to talk about three different methods today. We're going to talk about how to add a custom thumbnail if your channel is brand new, and we're going to talk about how you must verify your YouTube channel if you're under 1,000 subscribers first in order to do that. Then we're going to talk about how to upload a custom YouTube thumbnail if you already have your channel set up correctly. And then third and finally, we're going to talk about how to just swap out or replace an existing YouTube thumbnail image. It's simple and easy to do. I'm going to walk you through it right now. And if you get any value out of this video, please smash that like button so that others get access to this video as well. Let's dive in. In brand new accounts, YouTube requires that you verify your account before uploading custom thumbnails. Now, you can still upload videos, but it's just going to basically randomly create a bunch of random thumbnails pulled from your video for you to choose from. So you can't upload a custom thumbnail. The first thing you're going to want to do is, if you're like me, this is my YouTube channel. If you're like me, I have multiple channels. I'm not using all of them right now, but you need to come over here to the right-hand side to the dropdown, choose switch account, or just log into your account if you only have one. I have multiple YouTube accounts or multiple YouTube channels under my Gmail account. I'm going to choose this one, Lasting Creative. And so now you can see here it's logged in with this L right here. Okay. And once I'm logged in, I can come up here to the search bar and I'm going to type in youtube.com/verify and hit go. And as you can see here, it wants to verify my phone number in order to verify my account. So I'm going to say, text me a verification code. I'm going to put in my phone number. And of course, I've blurred this out for privacy reasons. Don't want to get a bunch of calls in the middle of the night or something like that. And I'm going to click get code, and it'll send that code now to my phone, which I will put in. Use Apple to put it in and click submit. And as you can see, our phone number has been verified. Super simple process. Now we can upload custom thumbnails to this account. And now I'm going to walk you through how to actually do that, whether you had to verify your account or not. So let's go back to my YouTube channel. Go up to this plus button where it says create and click upload video. And it's going to give you two different ways to upload a video. One, you can just select your file from your computer by selecting select file. We're just going to drag and drop. So I have this video that I actually uploaded yesterday that I'm just going to drag and drop. You can just drag it, drop right on the screen, and it instantly starts uploading the video. Now, what it's going to try to do on this page, if we scroll down, this is where you enter all your details, like your title, your description, your tags, keywords, things like that. But I'm just going to scroll down a little bit. And as you can see here, it says thumbnail. Now, it's right now it's trying to process and upload the video, or upload and process the video, and it's gonna choose some random thumbnails and screenshots from my video. This is where we wanna upload our custom thumbnail. So I'm gonna click upload thumbnail, and then I'm gonna choose this one that I actually swapped out this morning. This is for my how to launch your podcast on Kajabi video, and I'm just gonna choose upload. And as you can see here, it's added it. You can see down here, you can see up here on the right-hand side that it's actually still uploading the video, but the thumbnail's there. You can finish entering all your metadata, and then just click next, and you're good to go. Now, real quick, side note, if you're not sure where to go to create one of these custom thumbnails, I'm gonna link in the cards above right now a video that I did on how to create a custom thumbnail for your YouTube channel. So check that video out. Now, real quick, I don't wanna actually upload this video, so I'm gonna X out of this, and I'm gonna show you how to replace an image on a current YouTube video. So all I'm gonna do is come down here. Let's say we wanna do this video that I just uploaded today, Kajabi, how to start an offer and checkout page. I'm gonna click on edit, okay? And as you can see, it's the same sort of setup we just had on the other video. You're going to scroll down to where it says thumbnail, mouse over the thumbnail that you uploaded, and you see these three dots that appear. You're going to click on those three dots, and it gives you the option to change it right here. When you click change, it's going to give you that drop down menu. You can select a new thumbnail and then click upload. And also, if you want to learn how to create and upload a YouTube channel banner or a header, I'm going to link to another video that I did in the cards above so you can check out that video as well. And again, if you got any value out of this video, smash that like button so the algorithm says, hey, this is an awesome video, and it's going to forward it to more people and show it to more people. I really appreciate it, and we will see you in the next video.